Hey guys, and welcome back to my playthrough of Star Wars Battlefront II. Last episode, we had just won the war. Meeko finally got together with Aiden. And then it fast forwards to decades later. Meeko is being tortured by Kylo Ren for information. And we're Kylo Ren. And it looks like we're inside his mind. So, yeah. Fuck. I hope we don't kill him. Okay. I like how the sides and edges of the screen make it look like we're in his mind, like it's all distorted. Oh, we're in the grassy area?
This is where you began.
I thought he was born on Coruscant.
You Coruscant. The Empire would make you brave.
Oh. Dark side power. Okay, what can we learn? Kylo Ren uses force to pull. Oh yeah, he has a pull, a frenzy, and a freeze. Gotcha. So let's do the pull. That's hella OP. Do you feel brave now, Mr. Krabs? There we are. Do the frenzy. Okay, and freeze. Kylo is hella OP. Wow.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Run, Del, run!
Where did he take it? Your memories are so easily broken.
Eesh. Oh, we teleported. The D.
Well, we'll just have to see.
Won't we? Oh, we're in the jungle. Admiral? Or is that her father? Oh shit!
Grieve later.
Aiden Versio.
Yeah.
She was brave enough for both of you.
Did she die? No, don't tell me she died. Don't do that to me. Ooh, harsh, man. I agree with that.
You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Meeko got busy with Aiden? They had sex. I called it. Can we go in here? No. Where do I go? Oh. I guess I do go through here. We're soaring. Oh, he's getting closer.
You've been here before.
No, he hasn't.
You found something.
No, he didn't.
A choice. You found faith.
And a woman. Oh. These bugs again.
The Jedi. The Jedi. The Jedi. The Jedi.
Why do you help me? Oh. We're back to this. He's reliving his gay porn past.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man.
I guess he is old now. Especially because...
Where did he take the map to Skywalker?
He's old now.
You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
He was captured.
Ardos. Where your family was broken.
Shit.
I'll break you here again.
Ooh. I
will resist.
I'm so conflicted.
I won't tell you.
Good on you, Meeko. Stay strong. I don't know if you can defeat a Sith, but here's hoping you do. Where? Oh, there you are. I do love playing as the dark side, but I like Meeko. I want him to live. Can I go up here? Yes, I do. Is he breaking? Oh, he's breaking.
Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him.
He took it to Bayora.
Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him. Okay. Take him prisoner.
He's yours now. Clean this up.
Gleb?
How are you?
He's alive? I thought Aiden killed him.
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave. Because you are not a soldier anymore.
Look at you, you're a coward.
You really need to let go of the past.
You traded in your weapon. For what?
Sex.
All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
You broke the bro code.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
I don't like where this is going.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her.
Okay, so she's alive.
It won't end well for you. Please.
No, 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 put it, put
So, the Prophet resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you've allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Meeko and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
What? He just got the bomb pussy and you're gonna do him like that? I'm pissed. I'm so pissed. Ugh. Okay. We're just gonna play. We're gonna see what happens. I'm pretty sure Aiden's gonna get her revenge. Let's do this. Oh, they changed the load screen. She still looks good. Like a very badass grandma. That's the word I was looking for. Her and Dale, they had sex. I called it.
Maneuvers. This is not what I had in mind.
It'll be fine, Mom. Quit being such an old lady.
Old lady?
It's their daughter.
This old lady's about to teach you a thing or two about X-Wings and safety. Incoming call from the Corvus. Dad's not supposed to be back for a couple of days.
They don't know.
Shriv, I'm sending you coordinates. I need to see you.
We're on our way.
Did they find him? Did they find his body? Oh god. Pilio. Oh, they found him.
Uncle Shriv, I've missed your big face.
Same here, Zay.
Is everything okay?
Where's your mom?
Looking for my husband. It's good to see you, Shriv. Where's Del?
6 feet under.
For the resistance in the Janata system. Something called Project Resurrection. People are vanishing, and General Organa thinks that the First Order has something to do with it. I'm surprised when my scanners picked up the Corvus on Pilio.
What did you find?
Nothing. The ship was empty, and the entire planet had been strip mined. I searched everywhere, but no sign of Del. So I checked the ship's logs, found this. Before Pilio, Del visited Athula, a planet on the edge of the system.
Someone there must know what happened to Dad.
I hope so, because it's the only lead we have.
Shriv, set a course for Athula.
Yes, ma'am.
Someone's gonna be brokenhearted. I can't watch.
Corvus, you're back. Did you find our people on Pilio? Wait, you're not Del.
Del isn't here.
Well, did he send you to help us? Janata security has already kidnapped so many families, and we already missed it.
Someone's jamming the signal.
Pirates?
Those are Janata security ships.
Gleb's forces.
What's going on?
We've got company. Shriv, I need your experience and analysis on the bridge. Zay. Look, I know this is sudden, but you're ready. Meet me in the hangar.
Mother-daughter bonding? Oh. This isn't the type of bonding I wanted.
Kidnapping families. They must be here for more.
We sure are. This is Lima Kai of the Opportunity. Calling the
Corvus. Oh, shit.
Surrender now, before this gets ugly.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Ha. Clem said you were stubborn. But hey, at least I tried. So long, Commander. What's the plan, I...
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take
people,
out those ships.
Similar to what people used to call me.
Or I can dodge lasers.
Frigate.
I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on?
Everything.
They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids.
Easy for you to say. Oh shit.
Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me.
They're on me.
Cracked one.
Damn it. Come up. Okay. I try. Okay, too far. Is there a closer one? Yes. What about you? Oh, that didn't do anything. Hold on, I should check my abilities. Repair, ion pulse, load abilities and disable, and torpedoes. Okay. So what happens if I do that?
That's what they get for flying those old ships. Also, it's bad that they can shoot, they're dangerous.
Come on.
They're almost empty. Glenn's forces must kidnap the Thulans and ship them off in the transports.
So they're into human trafficking. Or trafficking. Because, you know, aliens. Oh, these things?
Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
Already on it. Oh, you're getting too close, dude. Personal space. Should I be attacking a certain part of this? I'm not really aiming at my crosshair. Shit. I didn't think it was that close to me. Fuck. Okay, I don't have to start from the beginning.
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore. We'll watch their fire. Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
Wow, I totally missed that. Come on. Oh, that almost hit me. I'm missing my missiles big time. Come on. Yeah, they're moving too fast for me to use my missiles. Got one. Oh. No, I don't like this. Shit. That one's better. I mean, it's not by a lot, but I didn't realize I could change my point of view from in a ship, too. Every time. Come on. Finally.
You know, picking up my ships won't stop our operation.
You mean Project Resurrection?
That's Glenn's name for it. I just call it what it is. Trafficking.
You pedophile. Won't go back. Never again. That part of my life is over. You shall pay for the crimes you have done to humanity and alienate to living creatures. To the galaxy. That's better. Is it not going down? Hello? Are you just indestructible? I'm shooting at it. Why isn't it going down? Oh my god. I'm really so close and I missed that. I think we should be aiming underneath. That didn't do anything. You should be dead. That should have killed you. Why are you not dying? Excuse me? I was flying correctly. This asshole just wants to rear-end me. Watch where you fly. Oh, watch where I fly. Okay, I want to focus on this one. Shit. See, now it goes down quickly. One. Maybe I have to slow it down with this, and then use the- oh, that didn't do anything. Maybe I don't use it like that. Two. Where's the third one? Second to hit? No. That's not where my crosshair is. Why am I shooting above? Hello, game? I did not aim up there. This hitbox. Finally.
Convoy
what now?
Destroyed. You're not kidnapping anyone else today, Lima Kai.
Is that what you think? I have quotas. If I don't fill them here, I'll do it somewhere else.
That's grody.
I don't think so. You're not going anywhere.
Prison?
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire.
Oh! Are you shitting me? So I don't like flying. My teammate killed me.
We need to slow down the JSEC frigate. Trip, draw their fire, and we'll take out the engine.
At least I don't have to go through that whole defeating three ships again. Destroy the Opportunity's engines. He's a trafficker, and his ship is called the Opportunity. That's gross. Don't tell me you can kill me by ramming into me.
I think it's working. Then let's keep at it.
I missed.
I need those. Quit it.
Quit abducting families. I missed that. We're gonna slow you down.
Oh, for Hutt's sake, stop that!
Stop breaking the law and being a weirdo. Okay, it's not going down.
Leave my ship alone.
Leave people alone. Is that my teammate?
The engines are fried.
Lima Kai, this is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Glenn doesn't pay me to surrender.
surrender. She pays me to get the job done. And that's what I'm gonna do.
How are you gonna do your job without your ship?
Fight! Lima Kai is headed your way in an N1 starfighter. Highly modified. And he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
Okay, so we'll kill him.
You take out his wingmen. Zane, wait! Too late.
There they are. Oh, you want to jump in front of your friend? Oh!
One down. Now let's see about your friend.
And two. Oh, there's four.
I can keep his attention, but not forever. You've got this.
Three.
Stay focused.
Oh, another one showed up. Skidoosh. And another one. Can't lose another one.
I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare.
There is.
I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Oh, that fucking scared me. This just came at me. Mind launching?
Use your ion pulse.
Shit. My ion pulse? Oh, my middle ability. The ion pulse can be used to disable mines to prevent them from exploding. So I have to fly close and don't let them explode. Oh, because I'm gonna be chasing him. Got it. Mine launching. Where? That. I got something for you too. It's a nice present. Oh shit! He found my weakness. Flying.
Cut it out. Bomb coming at you.
Oh, I don't have. My ability doesn't recharge that fast. I just used my ability. I think you're gonna make it to retirement.
Got him.
I know it's a
damn
strong word and all, but I really hated that guy.
I'm going after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay! The Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Nice work, soldier.
Who did she get her brains from?
They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
The place where we rescued her? Was it Vardos? Yeah. Oh, she like recolonized it. She like put her banners everywhere. Yeesh.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She
did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past. It's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.
She's a good mom. Good mom, trying to protect her daughter from her past. But guys, I think that's actually where we're going to end the episode. When we come back, it seems like we're going to have to go find Gleb, and Aiden and her daughter are going to find the truth about what happened to Meeko. So, thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.